So let's talk about manifestation. So people often think about, you know, manifesting and, you know, you do this thing and everything wonderful will come and, you know, you just do this and it's like the best thing in the world. And it's always like really, like, no offense to anyone, but always very much like hippy dippy people who wear lots of psychedelic clothes and, you know, things like that. Like all that hippy dippy stuff. You know, they're always wearing purple and it's always like paisley print and like big flowing caftans and stuff. And see, to be honest, like the largest majority of us don't have that dress sense. We don't follow that attire. And so then you feel like you're not part of that vibe. You feel like you're not part of that actual world of everybody else. So you think, well, my manifestations, it's not going to work for me. And then you become, you know, debilitated and low and all that stuff. So really what I want to say to you is, if you want to manifest anything in your life and you want to make something happen, only you can make it happen. You're the person who has control of your destiny and your dreams. And yes, you can dream about things and you can envision things. And if you dream about them, envision them and manifest them, then you're going to make them happen. But you don't need to be like someone who stuffs a crystal in your bra and waves about in a caftan and wearing purple all the time and having braided hair to be someone who is able to do these things. So don't allow yourself to limit yourself, because what you are doing then is you are stopping yourself from getting to where you want to be, to achieving the goals that you want to achieve. Let me tell you, from someone that runs a really successful business, it is not easy. There are days that are hard. I disappear from social media because I'm so overwhelmed. And work is not tiring, but sometimes it can be a little bit draining, if that makes any sense, because I love my job. And if you get to do something in life that you love and you have passion for, I never thought I would get to do the job of my dreams. I never ever thought. And I just stay in my lane and do my thing and in my corner. So what I mean, and why this relates to you, is that you have the ability to cross anything off your list, to manifest the absolute shit out of something that you can make happen. So don't let all the, you know, Instagram filters and stuff. I've got a filter on right now because my face is not happy. But anyway, all those filters where everyone's life looks amazing, because the reality behind influencers' lives is their lives are falling to shit. And is the true people that are coming out and telling you what actually goes on and the truth of life like that. So don't limit yourself based on other people's views and opinions and merits. You can achieve anything you want to achieve. You have the power to your own destiny, the key to all your dreams. Go out there and absolutely smash it. Have a great day.